Before watching this video, don't forget to check out how to make a perfect henna paste and how to make henna cone. It's a tool which is used for making henna designs. And here's the completed design, girls. Click below to share this video. And if you haven't already, click subscribe. Click here to watch last week henna tutorial and here to go to the channel and to see more of my videos. And this one will take you to my website, iloveindianmakeup.com. And I will put all these links below for those who are watching me on their mobile. And always remember that I love you all. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.